Revelations 12. A great and wondrous sign appeared in heaven, a woman clothed with the sun, with the moon under her feet, and a crown of 12 stars on her head. She was pregnant and cried out in pain and as she was about to give birth. Then another sign appeared in heaven, an enormous red dragon with 7 heads and 10 horns and 7 crowns on his heads. His tail swept a third of the stars out of the sky and flung them to the earth. The dragon stood in front of the woman who was about to give birth